My name's Mark Jackson. I got home late after a long day's out with my mates. It would be nice. I went to town. I got a bus and I walked. I get home, I'm feeling tired, I have a shower, and everything's all good. So I'm hearing voices in my head. I'm wondering where the voices are coming from. So what's provoking these voices? But then after I get in my room, I'm going to change, look at the news, switch off the lights. Scared me. Matter of fact, it took me to a place hotter than hell, and I enjoyed it.